Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I have mentioned many times how much I love dragons. I remember when I made my first lady dragon. I remember how proud I was of her. It's still spring, so today I decided to make a spring lady dragon. I hope you will like it. My today's victim is one of the dolls from the Create Your Own Monster series waiting in the box from many years. For my project I used epoxy sculpt, watercolor pencils, acrylic yarn. First, I decided to make her horns. A small cut in the back of the head will make it easier to treat the wire. Of course, we will glue this hole with super glue without any problems later. Such a thick yarn is very easy to disentangle. At the beginning, I wanted to make her completely different outfit, as it is from my project. Unfortunately, the dress was very ugly under her hair, and I would have to pin her hair up, and I didn't want to do that. Eventually, I sewed her new outfit. However, I am convinced that I will use this outfit in my new project. Some of you have been with me for many, many years, following my progress at work. Some of you have been with me from the very beginning, when with a camera on my head I took my first steps in making dolls. I remember when I bought my first watercolor pencils. I remember how much I enjoy it. I remember when I bought my first Mr. Super Clear and I was afraid to use it. You have been with me in moments of joy and sorrow. You support me by watching my films, but also with your kind words. I cannot express words how grateful I am to you. And now that I have risen from the ashes, I want to continue my work by sharing my good achievements with you. If you can, and if you want, please support my work. Your support is very important to me. Thanks to this, I will be able to develop faster.